Early in Wednesday's ECC semifinal between number 2 NFA and number 6 Woodstock, NFA looked to capitalize on their size advantage, feeding the ball inside to 6'6 junior Trevor Bundy. But with Bundy in first half foul trouble, Woodstock was able to keep it close. Kyle Senek's drive midway through the second quarter put the Centaurs ahead, and Woodstock's one-point halftime lead prompted a few choice words from the coaches in the NFA's locker room.
Coach came in and woke us up. Little use of a trash can, I won't go into it much more than that.
After Senek blocked Bundy's shot from behind, things started to get chippy in the third quarter. Bundy came back with a block of his own, leading to a full court break for Sharif Brown, who had 12 points on the night. Later in the third, Brown pokes the ball away from Senek, and in the ensuing scramble, Anthony Clark comes away with the ball, going the length of the floor for 2 of his 13 points. On the next play down the floor, the chippiness that started earlier came to a head, as Brown and Woodstock's Mike Berthune get tangled up, and Clark takes a swipe at Berthune, resulting in a technical.
The more physical it got, it seemed the more, like, we got more, that we always feed off those kind of things. The more intense the game gets, as a team, we always step up when it starts to get physical and chippy like that.
NFA senior Mike Mailhot finished atop the scoring column with 21 points, and Bundy's dunk with under 2 minutes to go provided an exclamation point for the 72-55 win, setting up a championship matchup Friday night against New London.
We're glad to play in the final. You know, I told these guys at halftime, I said, you know, you don't want to throw away a chance to play in a game that you'll remember for the rest of your life. Some games you won't remember, but that one you'll never forget. So it ought to be a great night for everybody.
Like, I can't even explain it. It's just like the best feeling to play in those kind of games, and we're all excited to play. I mean, NFA New London is just a huge rivalry. Everybody is looking forward to it.